This worked as a 2×10^24 textures that ping-pongs the values, trying to minimize or diffuse the initial white spike into uniform black, basically. And the spike is an impulse, or a triangle in our case, that is introduced by just calculating the intersection between an ellipsoid surface and the surface of the water, and then pass to the water shader that just bends the surface normalized. So it's a pretty simple one, but adds a lot.